It's Wednesday night. How's everybody doing? Wednesday night at Kim's Corner here. I'm Kim. I like to hang with you for about an hour or so every week. Well, I'm going to do some requests tonight. Are we feeling spring fever? Spring fever, yeah. Here we go, you guys. Hey, George, nice to see you on tonight. If you're on, let me know how you're feeling. Let me know where you're tuning in from. Michelle? I hope I'm saying that right. I'm not sure if it's Rachel or Rochelle. Huh? I think it's, no, it might be Rachel. I'm going to say Rachel. Jerry, how's it going? So we had a request from Cindy on this one because spring is here. So you guys ready to sing with me? Let's go. Here we go. Hello, Dennis. I used to think maybe you love me. Now baby, I'm sure. Sing with you guys. Hey, Janice. And I just can't wait till the day you go and you knock on my door. Yeah! Now every time I go for the mailbox, gotta hold myself down. Promise, I'll call you back. Cheers, everybody. How's it going this week? I'm in my purple and reds tonight because I'm feeling pretty spring fever. Mm-hmm. Just want to send lots of love to Ukraine tonight, starting off here. Of course, we're sending love all the time. We are also raising money. Hi, Sherry. Oh, Sherry. Hi, Sherry. And Marie Hunter. Hi. We are also raising money. So the Crazy Kindness tip jar, you can get the links in the top of the post. This month, for the month of March, we are raising money for the Gift of Music by the Alberta Music Education Foundation in memory of our beautiful friend, Brittany. Hi. So you guys can totally donate. And you can use PayPal. The reason we have PayPal is just so it's worldwide, or you can e-transfer as well. So hi, Jason. Good to see you guys tonight. There has just been so much going on this week. Let me tell you, a lot of you know, yes, it was my birthday. And you guys were all so nice at wishing me a happy birthday. It made my whole week, my whole year, another year. Yes, how was my birthday? It was really good because we were also at the Country Music Alberta Awards all weekend, which was the most amazing time, let me tell you. And one of the reasons it was so amazing, hi Kathy, was my daughter Martina Dawn, which some of you follow her on Facebook. If you don't yet, go ahead and follow her, Martina Dawn. She won Horizon Youth Artist of the Year. So that was very exciting. So I know all you guys have been so great wishing her congratulations. She says thank you from everybody. Yeah, it was a great time. She got to perform on the awards show. So if you didn't see it, you can catch it on YouTube. Just look up under Country Music Alberta awards show and you'll be able to find it and watch all of the great artists that we have in Alberta. And yeah, now we're looking forward to the Canadian Country Music Awards in September. So, and that's in Calgary, actually, this year. They change it every year. So yeah, it's going to be some fun times, let me tell you. So it was a great weekend. Thank you again, everybody, for making it awesome. It's springtime. I'm feeling it. Look at outside. I don't know if you can see out my front window, but there's not a heck of a lot of snow left anymore. We here near Edmonton, thanks, everybody. Thank you. Hi, Cynthia. We here near Edmonton had a lot of snow. Like a lot of snow. So we are getting rid of the snow slowly but surely. And we're, you know, flowers are going to be here soon. Flowers, do you see that? You guys know me. I'm not the greatest with plants. This one is still alive. I got it back in like January, I think. Yes. It's still going strong, people. It's one of those ones that you never have to water. So, phew. Anyway, yeah, so we're just doing some spring songs. A lot of the requests I got from last week, if you have any requests, put them in and I'll see if I can pull it up quick. If not, I'll do them the next week. That seems to be the trend now and it's really fun. And a lot of the requests kind of went with that springtime feeling. So let's do one for Mel. The last one was for Cindy. This one's for Mel. We're going to try this one. I've never sang this song before and I can't whistle. I don't know why I can't whistle. My dad, you guys should see him whistle. How many of you out there cannot whistle? Am I the only one? I don't know. Because this involves some whistling, this song, but I can't do it. So it's a Zac Brown Band song, Knee Deep for Mel. Do, do, do. So I'm going to do that. Do, 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 do. I literally cannot whistle. That's all you get. Hi, Mama Two. Gonna put the world away for a minute. Pretend I don't believe in it. Sunshine gonna wash my blue away. Hey Angela, sing it guys. Had sweet love but I lost it. She got too close so I fought it. Now I'm lost in the world trying to find me a better way. Wishing I was knee deep in the water somewhere. Got the blue sky breeze and it don't seem fair. Not a worry in the world and the tide's gonna. Guys, yeah! Sunrise, there's fire in the sky. Never been so happy, never felt so high. And I think I might have found me my own kind of paradise. Yeah, you're singing. Ooh, 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 ooh. you lose yourself, you find the key to paradise. I missed you guys last week, by the way. How was everybody's St. Patrick's Day, too? Did anybody have any green drinks? Right now, I'm drinking some Pepsi. I put a little rum in here so that we could cheers each other. So cheers, everybody. We're going to cheers the gift of music by the Alberta Music Education Foundation that we are raising money for the month of March. So thank you all for your donations. Pete, my buddy Pete's on. Happy birthday, Pete. Mm-hmm. Let's sing a little happy birthday for those folks that it was their birthday. Whose birthday was it besides my Pete? It was my dad's birthday as well. 70 years old, you guys. My dad became on March 21st. Same as my sister-in-law, Brenda. Well, she's not 70, but her birthday was on Monday. Who else did I have written down for birthdays? I didn't have anybody else. Anybody else have a birthday? Pat, you had a green beer. I had a green paralyzer. Now, it kind of makes everybody kind of almost want to get a little sick. They say it's just not right. But here we go. Ready? Pete, we're birthday buddies. Yes, I know. You have the same as my dad. 70 years old my dad was. You guys are not too bad. Hi, Anthony! Hey, you guys, put where you're chiming in from, too. Remember to do that because we love seeing everybody all over the world. But we're going to just sing a happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Dad and Brenda and me and Pete. Yeah! Ow! Happy birthday to you. Hi, Carlos. You came in right at the right time. So yes, birthdays all around March. Apparently, there's a lot of birthdays in March. I know my cousins was in March. My grandpa's was in March. I've got a few cousins in March. I know Jenna's is coming up in March. Yes. Auntie Lori's is coming up in March. There's just so many. And somebody said one time that, hi, Kathy, that the March babies are because summer was like 9-10 months before that. People having a good old time in the summer. It's just what I'm told. I don't make this stuff up, okay? Amelia, Kate, your mom's is 89 on Friday. Oh my gosh! Great, congratulations, good for her. It's good to see you all. Lots going on. Springtime is good. Okay, so apparently, guys, today is National Puppy Day. I'm learning something new every day. So if you have a puppy, let's put their names on here. If you have a few puppies, let's put their names on here. Let's celebrate them. I've had a few puppies in my world. Of course, I grew up. And you know, before I start telling you about my puppies, in the spring, the dogs are all happy because they're getting out more, you know, especially the little ones. It's not minus 30. They'll actually go out and go to the bathroom, right? So spring fever. I think the dogs get spring fever just like we do. So I had a dog, Copper. She lived till she was 18 growing up. Farm dog, good old farm dog. Hi, Nancy. And then when I got older, like we had a few border collies because, you know, they're good cattle dogs. So we had Rocky. And, we have a Bella and Buddy. Those are cute names. And then I got my first puppy when we were married. His name was Manhattan. And then I had two golden retrievers, and he was a golden retriever. So I'm a big golden retriever fan. Anybody else out there a big golden retriever fan? Then we had Mahalo and Kauai. We had two golden retrievers, about 100 pounds and some each. Good golly. Hi, Warren. We got a Miles. That's a cute dog name. I like it. Puppies, Kenzie and Connor, like it. Yeah, so I had Mahalo, Kauai, and then of course we had Mickey, which many of you, I will say, knew and love. He passed away, a year and a bit ago now, but he was on some of the first Kim Corner episodes. So if you go back on YouTube, I've got all of them, most of the episodes on there. So go back and look, he's on one of the very first ones. I think it was Tropical Time. So, have a look at that one. And I'm having hair problems here. And you'll see Mickey in that one. So, Happy National Puppy Day to all the puppies out there. Give your dogs and your puppies a big hug. What should we sing for them? Let's sing, let's do a little, we have requests. I'm trying to get some of the requests here done. But what goes with a dog here, guys? I'm going to do Soak Up the Sun, because they love to soak up that sun. We'll do a little share one for them. Yeah? Okay. Dog in the window. How much is that dog in the window? Okay, sorry. I've got a crummy job. It don't pay near enough to buy the things it takes to win me some of your love. Every time I turn around, I'm looking up and looking down. Baby, something's wrong with you that makes you act the way you do. Live connects us all over the world. It is so great. So happy springtime to the new folks that have just joined us. Again, we were talking about it's National Puppy Day. So we were talking about how the puppies are going to love getting out in the springtime, just like we are. They're probably having a little spring fever as well. All right, guys, spring break is coming up for the guys, for the folks that have people in school. Is anybody going somewhere on spring break? Let me know. I may be going somewhere. It's still, I'm not sure. So we're not sure about Kim's Corners episode next week, but we will see. Kennedy's from Barrie, Ontario, Canada. Woo, baby! Nice to see you, Kennedy. I love it. Love it, love it. If you guys have any requests, you know, I try my best to, you know, either do them during this show or I put them in for next show. So let's do another one. We had from Cynthia, we had anything CCR. So I thought, Bad Moon Rising, you know, there's a lot of moons in the springtime. Everybody cheers, take a drink. Drinking a little rum and Pepsi tonight. That is correct. I haven't sang this one for a long time. Yeah. It's one that makes you kind of dance. Here we go. I see the bad moon rising. I see trouble always. soon. Oh yeah, dance soon, then yeah.
Looks like the river's overflowing.
Country Music Alberta Awards weekend, and Hannah, you guys, is a little genius songwriter and artist. Check her out, go to her music page and follow her. She is a beautiful, lovely young thing. I love you too. So yeah, make sure you go check Hannah Gazzo out, you guys, and her music. She's fabulous. I know, like, I feel like I want to pump all of our Country Music Alberta artists, because it was just the best weekend we could have had after 2 years of not having our weekends together. So that's where we get to hang out. The fans come. You fans are so awesome. So again, if you didn't see the show, make sure to go to YouTube and just search it up, Country Music Alberta Awards 2022, and it should come up. Again, my daughter Martina got to perform on the awards, and she won Horizon Youth Artist of the Year. Hi, Brandy. I was also nominated for Interactive Artist of the Year. So thank you, gals and guys, for you know, getting me into that. And you know, we couldn't have done it without Kim's Corner, without all of you. So this is 2 years now we've been doing Kim's Corner. This is episode number 68, I believe, something like that. I think it's technically like 72 with some of the private stuff. But you know, we've been raising money for charity. We've had special guests. So thank you all for always joining in with me every week, sharing the posts. A lot of you are sharing the shows with everybody, with all your friends. So I thank you like crazy for that. So yeah, and again, we're doing the Crazy Kindness Tip Jar as usual for the month of March, raising money for the Gift of Music by the Alberta Music Education Foundation in loving memory of our good friend, Brittany High. So yeah, click on the links above. You can e-transfer or PayPal. So we got let's do a little bubbly. Bubbly? Everybody's feeling a little bubbly, I think. Not like bubbly like wine. I'm gonna do a Wine Wednesday, people. Yeah, I just have a few things going for that. I want to do it at some kind of winery. There's some, you know. Okay, this is why I have to do it at a wine place, because I don't know a lot about wine. You guys know this. I'm more of a Paralyzer girl, which I had a green one on St. Patrick's Day, and I'm more of a rum kind of girl. Take a drink, everybody. Cheers. So yeah, I'm gonna have to learn about wine, and I know you guys will probably have a lot of information for me, so we're gonna have that soon. A Wine Wednesday Kim Corner, don't you worry, it's coming, it's in the works. But we're feeling bubbly because of spring. Okay, everybody, let's pretend we're on our decks right now and we're hanging out. Yeah, cheers, Dennis. Cheers, everybody. Spring is here. Here we go. Yeah.
I've been away for a while now. Got me feeling like a child now. 'Cause every time I see a bubbly face, I get to signals in a silly place. It starts in my toes, makes me cool in my nose. Wherever it goes, I always know. You make me smile, please stay for a while now. Just take your time, wherever you go.
You guys feeling all chill?
The rain is falling on my window pane. We are hiding in a safer place. Under the covers, being dry and warm. Give me feelings that I adore. It starts in my toes, makes me crinkle my nose. Wherever it goes, I always know. And you make me smile, please stay for a while now. Just take your time, wherever you go.
Backyard somebody wants? Is that the Pete? Is that the Pete? Yeah, because we are going to be in our backyard. My backyard almost has no snow. It's got a hockey net and like some pucks and hockey sticks and all that good stuff. So hopefully I can get the trampoline set up in a pool or something. That would be nice, eh? Yeah. are you a lot of you on here, are you green thumbs? Do you plant a lot of plants? Hi, Kara. Good to see you. Welcome to Kim's Corner for the new folks that are here. I have these sitting here because I got these for my birthday from my hubby and my son and my daughter. Of course, purple and red because those are my faves. Tulips, beauty. I know Aunt Janice likes those. And then we have these Gerbers, I believe they're called. They're like my favorite. I don't know. And I love lilacs and lilies. But are you guys green thumbs and do you know how to plant things? Because I do not. I wish I had that gift. My mother plants things, her flowers are gorgeous. My neighbor Claire, she's always, you know, rubbing it in that she's perfect at plants. My sister is, I mean, her garden is ridiculously wonderful. People can't even grow a potato, like not even a word of a lie. People know this, you know this about me. So. Anybody, if you have any advice, put in the comments of like the easiest thing I could possibly plant or have that's pretty and that I don't have to worry too much about. Because this is, like I say, I got this in January. It's still living because I never have to water it, I think, is why. So, okay, Pete says, I only know how to grow pots. Pot? Oh, pot. Okay, well, yeah, I'm not good with flowers either, Cynthia says. Well, you guys, come on. Somebody help us out here. You're not only going to be helping me out, you're going to be helping the masses, okay? So, get some information while I'm singing this next song. I love the request, guys. This is a Kim Simon song. Can you see my name? In my backyard. Here we go. The first line is, I got to plant my tiger lilies this time. Done. I don't even know really when to plant it, but whatever. While I'm sitting back and watching them, searching for the sun, I'll be thinking about the reckless, never happy where they are. I need to film this some stuff, guys. Help me out. Yeah, maybe the front yard.
I was talking to Teresa, she was rolling out for good. The last thing she said was see ya, but I knew I never would. Cause I know a search will take her up until the end of time. She's heard one too many songs about my lies behind.
Hey Larry, so
you gon' climb that rocky mountains and ride a bull or two. Bonk a bull in China, if that's what you got to do. You just go and keep on going.
Some of these requests in. So thank you guys so much again. Good to see you. Let me know where you're tuning in from. Again, we've got people all over the world. It is getting springtime. People are happy. Rodeos are going to start soon, right? I think. Yes. We got a lot of live gigs that are coming up, guys. I'll have a lot of different events that, you know, I'm going to be performing at, and we're going to be putting on again a maybe the first to hear it tonight. You're welcome, Pete. So lots going on. Again, it's going to be a busy summer, busy spring. Everybody, I think, is looking forward to it. So let's do a little, I haven't done this one in years either. Cheers, got a drink. It's still a little bit dry. I got my humidifier still on. Mm-hmm. A little rum and coke, let me know what you're drinking tonight. Kyle, how's it going? Good to see you. Got to see lots of people again at Country Music Alberta Weekend, and some cowboy hats. Sexy. So those cowboys are coming out. Cheers, Ann. Yeah. Let's do this one. The Chicks. Cowboy Take Me Away. I haven't heard it. I haven't sang it for a long time. Sing along with me. I said, I want to touch the earth. I want to break it in my hands. I want to grow something. Take me away.
Oh, it sounds so good. Cowboy Jim, take us all away. Hey Glenn, good to see you guys. Great for having you on Kim's Corner tonight. Grateful for that. So yeah, we're just talking about rodeos are going to start soon. Spring fever is coming. I did think of something while I was singing that song, and of course, so many things go through my head, and I forgot it went. But I will think of it. So if I think of it, just that's just what happens. You guys are used to that. But yeah, so we got a lot of gigs coming up, a lot of different things. If you want me to come and sing for some kind of event that you're having, DM me, give me a shout. If I can be there, I will. If you want your business or something you want to promote on Kim's Corner, we will come to you, have you as a special guest, have some fun with singing songs. It'll be a good time. So yeah, let me know. Summers are coming. We're getting through some of these requests. What else do we got? Ooh, let's do this one, because now people are going to start walking a little more. You know, how many of you are like avid walkers? Most of you know that I walk in minus 33 degree weather. Yeah, come and see. I know, Regina, I'm hoping to get there. That's our hope. Come to Regina, have a big party, like a backyard party or something. That'd be fun. Yeah, we have folks watching from Regina, you guys. Hi, Terry. Good to see you guys. So, yeah, anyways, I walk in like minus 33, 35 weather. I know people think I'm crazy. Oh, Toronto. Yeah, that's right, Sherry. Hi. Guys, all across the world. I love it. So, you know, a lot nicer now to be walking in plus. I think we hit plus 17 today in almost, you know, in Edmonton area. So that is much nicer to walk in. Anybody else avid walkers? I'm a huge avid walker. I also do, you know, Trevor makes me do the firefighter, like, you know, treadmill workout, like the incline, and I'm starting to get a little bit, you know, I can only do that so much. I'm going to be walking outside a lot. So, hi, Brenda. Hopefully, you guys, let's do this one just for some funsies here. What the heck key do I do this one in? This, oh, yeah, okay, it's just the regular. It's just the regular, okay? Let's have fun with this old one. Oldie but goldie. Be walking like crazy now that it's spring. Yeah, a little Nancy Sinatra. Here we go. You keep saying you got something for me.
Sing it.
Something you call love, but confess. Ah. You've been messing where you haven't.
Should have been a mess with.
And now someone else is getting all your best. For walking.
Hey Jay,
that's just what they'll do. One of these days, these boots are gonna walk all over you.
Aha! Yeah!
Well, you keep lying when you wanna be truthful. And you keep losing when you wanna not bet. And you keep saving.
Sherry's got all the booty emojis.
Well, you keep playing where you shouldn't be playing. And you keep thinking that you'll get burned.
Ha! Yeah!
I just found the
sing it.
These boots are made for walking, that's just what they'll do. One of these days, these boots are gonna walk all over you.
Are you ready, boots? Get those running shoes on. Let's get outside and start walking. Yeah! Hey, Courtney! Start walking. That's what it says right there. Start walking. Yeah! So that's a good one for the springtime. We're all going to be walking, getting some exercise, getting some fresh air, getting some sunshine. Barbecue. I know a lot of people barbecue still in the winter. We've done it a few times in the winter. Cheers, you guys. I got a little rum and Pepsi going on tonight. Having a drink. Let me know what you're drinking. It's going to be some beers time, barbecue time soon. So let's do a little... what should we do? What? Here for a good time? Yeah. Yeah. Let's do that one. I do have a request. I forgot. Paul had a request because we all feel like dancing, and hopefully you're getting a little in the dance mood tonight. Paul requested Down at the Twist In Show. I think I've only sang this on one other Kim's Corner. I can't remember which one it was. Like I said, we have had over 68 episodes. With all the, you know, the release party and the, there was a few other shows that we did when I released, Lonely Together and Ladies Night Out and stuff like that. So it's been a good time, guys. Again, go ahead. Oh, and if you guys are on TikTok, how many of you are on TikTok? Because I'm trying to get some followers on there just for funsies and trying to maybe, you know, take some requests, put some stuff on TikTok for you guys. Hi, Romeo. Romeo. I love that name so much. if you are on TikTok, because I might be a little addicted to TikTok. Anybody else? So the winter, I think TikTok got me through the winter. Now that springtime's coming, maybe I won't watch so much. But if you are not on TikTok, oh man. It's so funny. Like, some of the stuff is so funny. People either know I'm watching TikTok when I'm laughing right out loud just out of the blue. Or there's one of my friends, John. He's my Facebook friend. I think I was talking about him the other day. And he posts literally like 3 times a day. And it's always something so funny. I try and share some of them, like on Instagram and Facebook today, I believe. I shared the one about the cake. Oh, I can't even remember what it was about. It was so funny. That's where my brain goes on these shows. I'd have to look. It was, what the heck did I put on there, guys? It was about eating cake, you know, being nutritious. I can't remember. I'll look later. But you guys, have a look at my Instagram story and Facebook. You'll find it on there. But TikTok is my new favorite thing. And, you know, give me little things to do on there. DM me. Let me know if you want me to, you know, try something. I don't know. I'll try stuff for you guys. So go ahead and give me a follow on TikTok. And we'll laugh together, okay? So this one's for Paul. Down at the Twist and Shout, I think it was in this key. Mary Chapin Carpenter, you guys, if you want to dance, this is Oldie but Goldie. Hey, Raymond? Yeah, here we go.
Saturday night and the moon is out. I want to head on over to the Twist and Shout. Kind of two-step park, you're in a cage. Yeah.
I used to sing that a lot way back when. That was a good bar song. People loved that one. It was like a huge, huge hit way back then. So thanks for the request, Paul. Hey, we got Trevor on there. Trevor, firefighters, hi. Firefighters, Edmonton firefighters tonight. Hope you guys are doing good. Thank you for your service always. All emergency services, nurses, doctors, everybody out there, we're always thankful for you. Yeah. Okay. We did have a request from Dennis. When I put out that TikTok, that's when he requested it. So I almost forgot. I did this one not too long ago. And apparently, you know, people kind of like this one. So let's try it again here. I got to look and see because Dennis, I didn't do the whole song. So I got to make sure I'm in the right one here. Okay, so springtime, you're going to get out going to concerts. Yes. And I heard, am I right? Did I hear Def Leppard was coming to Edmonton, to Alberta? I may be wrong. Somebody might want to check that for me. Speaking of, you know, did you guys realize this is the first Wednesday in like forever that there wasn't an Edmonton Oilers game on? Right? I always had to, you know, compete with those darn Oilers, but you guys would still tune in. We were watching things. It was the Brier last time. I think we had the last show. It was the Brier, the Oilers, and me going on at the same time. Man, we are busy multitaskers out there. So let's try this one. This is for Dennis. Are you ready? Okay, how much you get? I think I got it right here. So, love is like a bomb, baby, come on, get it on. Living like a love.
Awesome sugar on me. Ooh.
where it all started. Dennis saw the TikTok, or, you know, I shared it to my social media hygiene. Yeah, Mike, woo! Guys, I'm having, you know, a little bit of rum and Pepsi. Why not? Great job, especially the kick. I thought that would be coming. Was singing along for sure. Yeah, you were. Trying to get some requests in. That one was for Dennis. Doing lots of requests. If you got anything else, and I say I run out of time because that happens, or I can't do it, I'll do it. I'll try and do it the next week. So we've done, like, I don't know, 7 or 8 requests here tonight, I think. So that's awesome. Cheers. Uh-huh. I got time for one more. Now that we're speaking of feet. Yeah, so yeah, make sure to follow me on TikTok. Aw, Jenny, you fell in love. With my toes? I don't know. Yeah. I got red toes, people. I have to make them pretty for the Country Music Alberta weekend, okay? So TikTok toes. Yeah. Okay, now I'm gonna have to make a TikTok about my toes. Do you want it? I lost one of my toes, though. You want to see it? I'm going to do this, you guys. Crazy. Okay, see? I lost one. The rest are there. I have to repaint it. Oh, it was disastrous. Thank goodness my heels had, you know, my toes not showing. Okay? Shut up and kiss me. Oh, I haven't heard that song forever. Okay, I'll write that down for next week, Lynn. I have to go through that one because I haven't. Yeah, that's a good one. Okay, thanks. Yeah, good to know. So, yeah, again, Country Music Alberta weekend. So fun. That's why I got my red nails. See, they're sparkly. You like that? Mm-hmm. It's a good time, said by all. Remember, go watch it on YouTube. While you're over there, subscribe to my channel. I know I'm pumping. I need, you know, I want to get going on these crazy things because you guys are crazy with me and I love it. Crazy! Hi, Natasha. So, we're going to end with this one. This was a request from Jerry in Regina. We got people all over the world. Let me know where you're chiming in from. Hi, Barry. We got Jerry. We got Barry. We got Carrie. We got Larry. I'm not even making this stuff up. Should I say Gary? Mary? Yeah, Barry. I saw the best picture of you guys today. I don't know. I was looking at Facebook and it was like you guys were dressed. I think it was Kiss, right? You guys were dressed up as Kiss. Am I right? It was awesome. Oh, girls just want to have fun. Okay, well, Willie, I'll do that one for you next week. Yeah, that's a good one. Okay, so this one's for Jerry. To end off the show, you guys, we all have some spring fever. Yeah, we're going to be doing some outside shows now that it's going to be nicer out. I wish you a happy week. Next week, we'll see. I might be gone for spring break because they're on spring break. I cannot talk. Kids are on spring break next week, so I might be somewhere out and about, but we'll be back in April. Again, thank you for all the Crazy Kindness tip jar donations. The links are in the post. You can e-transfer or use PayPal. And for the month of March, we are raising money for the Gift of Music by the Alberta Music Education Foundation in loving memory of our friend Brittany High, who we love so much. So yeah, we're going to do Footloose for Jerry. Okay, Jerry? We got this one for you. It's because we were speaking of feet too, right? It was segued so perfectly. I mean, I can't make this stuff up. Okay, maybe not next week, the week after. The next Kim's Corner, if I don't, you know, be there next week, I'll do it the week after. Your request for you guys. I keep track pretty good, okay? Okay, let me see what I can do. I'll do this one for Jerry first, then maybe I'll end with Girls Just Want to Have Fun. Would that work for you? Jerry.
Been working so hard. Thank you. fun time. You're playing so
Jerry, I love it. Okay, we have one more. Yeah, I'm gonna go a little past overtime here. We're just gonna do a little Girls Just Wanna Have Fun. Because Wild Willie has been on here since the beginning. So, you know, some of you literally have been on for the whole 2 years. So it's really hard for me to say, nah, I can't do it for you here. Wow, there's a lot of, you know, there's a lot of Girls Just Want to Have Fun here. Like, where's just the Cyndi Lauper one? I've played this one, you know, quite a few times. But for some reason, you know, sometimes on this show, I have a little bit of a brain fart. Let's say that for that. Okay, you ready? All right, Tracy. I know, darn Tracy, I see you auto-correcting my name. It's okay. It happens all the time. I just made it difficult by having a Y, right? Yeah, it's my own fault. Here we go. I love you too, Wild Willie. Ready? Wild Willie, are you to be able to sing this high? Because I want you to sing along with me. You can try. You want to be the one, the fortunate one. And Wild Willie, you want to have fun. Yeah, Wild Willie, you want. Making me so excited there. Phone rings in the middle of the night. My father yells, what you gonna do with your life? Oh, daddy dear, you know you're still number one. And girls, they wanna have fun. Oh, girls just wanna have. That's all they really want. Some fun. When the working day is done, oh, girls, they want. So yes, thank you again for a great week, you guys. That one's for Wild Willie. And hi, Archie. If you missed it, you can always go back and watch it from the beginning. I will be posting a lot of the last, like, I think three Kim's Corners on YouTube tomorrow, plus this one as well. So make sure to check them out. Subscribe to me on YouTube. Also, again, follow me on TikTok, Instagram, Facebook, all that good stuff. I think the summer is going to be really fun. The spring is here. We made it. So we're going to have all the fresh air, the sunshine. It's going to be great, you guys. So sending love, lots of love and kindness out to the world, and keep that crazy kindness going, okay? Have a great week, everybody, and we will see you maybe next week, maybe not, but for sure the week after, all right? Have a good week, guys. Okay, in a bit, mwah.